Welcome. This evening, I'd like to thank our organist and pianist. They've been faithful through the whole time and played a beautiful introductory dish. Merle Guy, John Lee Kellis. And John Lee's also the choral director. We welcome you here this evening. It's going to be a really good cantata. This evening, we'd like to dedicate it to a dear brother and friend of ours, Clarence Minters. He got in an accident about 3 weeks ago, broke both of his legs above the knee. And so he hasn't been in rehearsal and isn't here tonight. So we would just like him to be here in spirit with us. So we're dedicating it to him this evening. Enjoy the music. It's going to be a wonderful time. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father, thank you for these who have come. Thank you for the beauty of music. Thank you for the wonder of Christmas. Thank you for the birth of Jesus who changed all of our lives and our world. Open our eyes tonight to see things we haven't seen, to hear words we haven't heard, and to renew our faith in He who was born to be the Savior of the world. Bless the singers. Bless all those who listen and participate, and the people who run the sound system as well, in Jesus' name. Amen.